Hello, you're welcome. Yeah, how to solve this nice math problem involving logarithm. And from here, we have x minus 5 raised to power log. Here, what we have here, let's factor 5 out. And we have log 5 into bracket x, then minus 5 left inside, then we close bracket, which is equals to 2 from here. Now before we continue, please subscribe to this channel and click on the bell button as well. Thank you. Now from here we have x minus 5, x minus 5. So let's use a letter. Let m represent x minus 5 here. Then we can rewrite this now, and this will be m raised to power log 5m. So we have this, which is equals to 2 on this side. The next step, let's take the log on both sides. Then we have log m raised to power log 5m, then equals to log 2 on this side. Then the next step, from the power law of logarithm, when we have log m raised to power p, so this same thing as p log m. So now applying this here, what we have now here, log 5m is serving as a power. So this will become log 5m, then log m, now equals to what we have here, which is log 2. Then from here, log 5m here, from what we have, when we have log a times b, this same thing as log a plus log b. So when we separate that, this will now become log 5 plus log m, then multiply by what we have here, which is log m, then equals to log 2 on this side. And here this log m will multiply this, and this will become log m times log 5, that's log 5 times log m, log 5 times log m, then plus log m times log m. Yeah, we have log m times log m, and here equals to log 2. Then from here, this same thing as log 5 times log m, then plus, here can be written as log m power square, then equals to log 2. Then let's rearrange this side, then take log 2 to the other side, to the left hand side. So here we have log m power square, then plus log 5 log m, then minus, here we have log 2, now equals to 0 from here. So this gives us something in form of a quadratic, and let's use a letter to represent log m. So let's letter y be equals to log m from here. Then what we have now can now be simply written as y square plus log 5y, that's y log 5, that's log 5 times y, then minus log 2, then equals to 0 from here. Then from here we can solve this using quadratic formula. And from here, we have the quadratic formula. We have minus b plus or minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. So what we have here, which was y squared plus log 5 times y minus log 2 equals to 0. And using that formula, which is y here now equals to minus b plus or minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. And in this case here, a is equals to 1. And b here, the same thing as log 5. And c here, same thing as minus log 2. Then when we substitute here, y will now be equals to minus log 5 plus or minus square root of log 5 square, that's log 5 all square, then minus 4 times 1 times minus log 2, then over 2 times 1. Then when we solve from here, this will give us y equals to minus log 5 plus or minus square root of, here we can write this log 5 as log 10 over 2. 10 over 2, same thing as 5, that's 10 over 2 all square. Then here minus this minus become plus, that's plus 4 log 2 here. Then divided by 2 times 1 here, that's 2. Then from here, also we can separate this. Now we have log a over b. So we can write this as log a minus log b. And when we use this from here, that means here we have y now equals to minus log 5 plus or minus square root of, here we become log 10 minus log 2, then all square, we have plus, here we have 4 log 2 here, then over 2. Then what we have here as log 10 is same thing as 1. So log 10 is same thing as 1 here. So here become y equals to minus log 5 plus or minus square root of, here we have into bracket 1 minus log 2, then r square plus 4 log 2 now, then divided by 2. Then we can expand this from here. When we have a minus b all square, this same thing as a square minus 2ab plus b square. Then here, this will now give us y equals to minus log 5 plus or minus square root of, the expansion of what we have here become 1, that's 1 square, same thing as 1, then minus 2 times 1 times log 2, that's 2 log 2, then plus log 2 square from there, then we have plus 4 log 2 here, then over 2 from here, then minus 2 log 2, then plus 4 log 2 will remain plus 2 log 2. Then we can say this is y now equals to log 4, minus log 5 from here, then plus or minus square root of, here remain 1 plus 2 log 2, then plus log 2 divided by 2. And here, what is inside this root can simply be written as 1 plus log 2 all square. And this is y now equals to minus log 5 plus or minus square root of into bracket 1 plus log 2 all square over 2. And here, the square here will cancel the square roots. And this gives us y equals to minus log 5 plus or minus 1 plus log 2 then over 2. So here we have the values of y, which are two values of y here. So from here, the first value of y will be y equals to minus log 5, then plus 1 plus log 2 over 2. Then the other value of y, which is the second value, we have y equals to minus log 5, then minus, this minus will open this, that's minus 1 minus log 2, then over 2. Then from here, we can simplify this, and this will become y equals to, here we have minus log 5, then 1 here can be written as log 10, so plus log 10, then plus log 2 over 2. And here, what we have here, same thing as log 10 minus log 5, and which we can write as y equals to log 10 over 5, bringing it together as 1, then plus log 2, then over 2. Then 10 over 5 here is 2, so we have y equals to log 2 plus log 2 over 2, and log 2 plus log 2 there, simply 2 log 2, so we have y equals to 2 log 2 over 2, and here 2 we cancel out. From here we have y equals to log 2 from here. Then we should recall that we represented y as log m. So y is equals to log m, then which implies that log m here is equals to log 2, and which means from here m is equals to 2, and m is equals to 2 from here. And also, what we are interested in finding is x. I recall that we represented m as x minus 5. So here, to find x now, we substitute m here. Then that means 2 here is equal to x minus 5. And we can say 2 plus 5 here equals to x. And from this side, x is equals to 7. So we have 7 as the value of x on this side. Then, working on this side as well, we have y equals to, from here, minus log 5, then minus log 10. Here we can write 1 as log 10, then minus log 2 over 2. And here we have minus common. We can factor that out, and this will be y equals to minus into brackets log 5 plus log 10, then plus log 2, then all over 2. Then y here equals to minus into brackets, this can be written as log 5 times 10 times 2 from here, which is divided by 2. And this is log 100 from here. So we have y equals to minus log 100 over 2. And y now equals to minus log 100 is minus 2 over 2. And here y is same thing as minus 1. And since y equals to log m, that means we have log m to be equals to minus 1, which means log m same thing as minus log 10, because 1 is log 10. And here this minus can go up, and we have log m equals to log 10 raised to the power minus 1, which is same thing as log m equals to log 1 over 10. So here m is now equals to 1 over 10. And also, since we are finding x, from m equals to x minus y, that means we have, okay, which is here, same thing as 0.1. That means we have m, which is 0.1, equals to x minus 5. And when we take minus 5 here, we come plus, that's 0.1 plus 5 now equals to x. And on this side, x now equals to 5.1. So these are the two values of x in this given problem. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these steps. Subscribe to my channel and turn the notification bell on. Thank you. Put your comment in the comment section. Share this video and give it a thumbs up. See you next class, and bye for now.